There's a shortcut back.
Stop him from moving!
Don't lose sight of him!
Brothers, save me!
I'm gonna look at the map. Okay, let's try going back towards this way. Okay, no, if we turn this way. A little weird, it's a little weird, not gonna lie. This is towards our ship. Looks like we're going away from it, so I won't assume we have to go this way. Okay, now I remember.
Is someone there?
Have we unlocked this shortcut yet? Yep, we have. The ruins is right there, straight up ahead. Except last time we fell.
That old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Or maybe he just left, ratted us out. Okay, we cannot block those. We gotta be careful. Now we can climb.
This must be the tomb.
Doesn't look creepy at all.
PD, toss me stim.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
What did we send?
Whatever that was, it's gone.
It's gone. Where'd it go? Where do we go? All right, let's try going back. Okay, never mind. We're supposed to meditate. What up?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid. We'll talk later.
That's right, the respect.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Good.
Whoa.
Do not keep me waiting. You can do this. Try again.
That's a pretty far jump. Is that the test right there we gotta learn?
Stay on task, Padawan.
Okay. Almost there, we're almost there.
You're almost there.
Boom, okay. So far so good. The two next. Whoa!
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We got this.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikido shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Damn.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
Stop! Stop, I'm warning ya! Let's go. Damn.
DePaul's on the move.
This is when they got the orders to kill all Jedis. Which way? Which way? Is it this way?
Pull that to get through.
Come on. Let's go, let's go.
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
Damn.
Hands off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room.
I think they know we're here. Oh, we gotta hurry.
Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
They don't hear us. They don't hear us. Let's go.
Left. Not much further after that.
Snap, it's crazy out here. All right, we're almost there. We're almost there, I'm assuming. We lost it. No, he's gonna be pissed at us. Hey, we're two from here. Alright. Have to do this rope, right? Alright, let's go. We're there. Come on. Hopefully we get our lightsaber back. Oh no. He's taking them all on by himself.
There's an override just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
He's counting on us.
We have to pull into the airlock. Send back up.
Go, let's go, let's go.
You won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors. What's that sound? Get ready.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Master? Or is that a fake? Oh, what does this mean? 1v1? I didn't call you out.
Fear rules you, as always. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Still incompetent. Would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes, my blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi.
No!
Oh snap. Yo, we gotta get out of here. This place is not good for us. Still locked. Can we go through now or no?
Nothing.
Okay.
Thanks. Let's just get out of here.
Yep,
I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Let's go.
He's not Ko's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Thank you.
Aaron Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. All these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh. No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Oh shit. Time to go. Let's go. Oh, we don't got a lightsaber. I forgot. Come on, come on. Hut. Go. Woo. Open, 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 open. Oh yeah, we got a dip. Okay, I'll let y'all handle that. Don't mind me.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
Yup, get what it ready.
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Prepare it. Prepare it. Is there a shortcut somewhere? I think down here. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Get this ship ready.
Get us out of here.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.